And now with us live on telephone call is His Excellency the Minister of Health, Dr. Ahmed bin Mohammed As-Saeedi. Your Excellency, welcome to this brief interview.
Thank you very much, Abdullah, and good evening to all the viewers.
Good evening to you, Your Excellency. We understand that you have just arrived from the Governorate of the Far after visiting various healthcare institutions, including Sultan Qaboos Hospital, and meeting with other health officials. So how did you find the situation there, and what was the outcome of your visit?
Well, to start with, the aim of my visit was to thank all the staff who've been working round the clock over the last 4 days preparing for the cyclone, and also to look at firsthand at the damage which was caused by the cyclone. I believe that we learned a lot as a government how to prepare, coordinate, and manage emergencies. The coordination between different sectors and working together as one team was actually the recipe for success in managing this cyclone. And I was very pleased to see that the doctors from the Ministry of Health and the Armed Forces Hospital in Salalah working together as one team. At the Ministry of Health, we have already pre-prepared plan for emergencies, which were activated by our Emergency Response Center. And these are some of the actions actually we took in preparation for the cyclone. To start with, all the needed medications and equipment that are for emergencies, the supply to the government of the Far was intensified. We also took an action to close and evacuate Sultan Qaboos Hospital in Salalah. 57 of the patients who were in that hospital were transferred to the to Armed Forces Hospital in Salalah. And 333 patients with their relatives were airlifted to different governments in the south of Oman, most of them in Muscat. And here I'm very grateful to Oman Royal Air Force for being instrumental in the evacuation and for giving us all the facilities we needed. The evacuation went very smoothly. The patients in different parts of Oman been looked after very well. The relatives were given residence in hotels in Muscat, particularly those patients who required renal dialysis. We had to evacuate them. We were worried when we were expecting the worst. I am pleased to say, though, that during my visit today and inspecting Sultan Qaboos Hospital in Salalah, the damage I found and I saw was luckily, alhamdulillah, less than expected. And for example, the renal dialysis unit was functional today already. And I'm hoping that most of the hospital will be prepared and will, most of it will be ready for our patient to come back from different parts of the Sultanate and from the Royal Air Force Hospital, from the Royal Army Hospitals within the coming few days. The staff, whether they are from the Ministry of Health or different sectors, they've been working around the clock, and they've been working together as a team. And as I said, this is a great opportunity for us to be proud of all of them and to thank them. Oman proved again that during emergencies and without emergencies, we stand together, we work together, and that is what make the impact of this cyclone is much less than expected. Of course, here I will not miss the opportunity of thanking all the media, whether TV, newspapers, and radios, for being partners in managing the emergency and counteracting the rumors and spreading the news from the right sources, which also was very important. So everybody worked together, everybody was well prepared, everybody gave their time and effort, and alhamdulillah, things were much better than we expected. All of us were expecting the worst, and that's why we prepared ourselves to the maximum, and that's why the results were, alhamdulillah, very good.
Indeed, Your Excellency, the united team has shown a spirit of working together, and it was wonderful to see each section that we're working all together. Now, with the situation of the staff, don't you have any difficulties with the staff at this particular moment? Because I believe people were pouring from different areas, would like actually to give some sort of assistance, including Nursing Association, where the many nurses were actually ready to travel up to Governorate of the FAR.
I am extremely grateful to everybody who offered their help in the health sector, whether it is from the Minister of Health or other government organization or the private sector. The situation in Dhofar, in Salal and Dhofar is stable, and the workforce there at the moment are sufficient. We may need to, of course, mobilize some of the workforces from the different parts of Oman, but that will appear after. It will be very clear after we reopen Sultan Qaboos Hospital in Salalah. Mm-hmm. Of course, the cardiac center, which is adjacent to Sultan Qaboos Hospital in Salalah, mm-hmm. was working during the cyclone. We shifted equipment and staff also and medication to the cardiac center, which was utilized as an emergency department. They've been admitting patients there. The capacity there is very good. As I said, Armed Forces Hospital, we worked together. We sent staff, equipment, beds, and the teams from both hospitals, Sultan Qaboos Hospital and the Armed Forces Hospital in Salalah, where I visited both of them today, they work in harmony. I was very pleased and touched to see nurses and doctors and staff from both institutions working together and looking after premature babies, women who just delivered children, patient who had accidents. So the spirit and the true spirit of Omani and expatriates, whom I'm very grateful to all of them, shined actually during this crisis. And we can thank them hundreds of times. We will not still repay them for what they've done. But this is the duty of all of us in this country. We've learned from His Majesty the dedication, the hard work. He built the country with his team, and we have to continue doing the same.
Your Excellency, thank you very much for your time. That was His Excellency Dr. Ahmed As-Saeedi, Minister of Health.